A teenager filmed herself crashing on Snapchat while she was 3 times over the drink drive limit. The shocking video showed the 19-year-old veering off a road in Victoria, Australia, during a broadcast on the video app. Tan turns out a cheer on bride who lived under a bridge for 20 years. Luckily she was not seriously injured, but police revealed she had a considerable blood alcohol reading of 0.164. They added the woman's cracked iPhone screen was left with an imprint of a Mazda logo after the vehicle's airbag deployed into it. More. 8th Bristol student dies in suspected suicide in 18 months. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. Victoria Police released the footage to show the dangers of drink driving and also driving when using a mobile phone. A spokesman for the force said, this footage of a driver's Snapchat video was taken seconds before she ran off the road and crashed, thankfully without serious injury. The woman appeared in Warrnambool Magistrates Court on December 11 last year following the incident on Karamut-Warrnambool Road in Winslow on August 21. She was charged with numerous traffic-related offences, including drive at a speed dangerous, careless driving, drive in a manner dangerous, and use a mobile phone whilst driving. More. Logan Paul could be making a comeback to YouTube this week. The teenager, who had a probationary license, was disqualified from driving for 16 months and fined $2,000 AUD £1,150. Authorities are attempting to reduce drink driving by introducing tough new measures, including an automatic ban for first-time drink drivers caught with a blood alcohol content of 0.05 and 0.07. They have also suggested having interlock devices installed in their cars. More. Man rescued after being trapped by snowdrift for a week. More. Girl 4 died when skin melted off after mum and boyfriend left her in scalding bath.